everyone, myself Rajpira Kaur and you are watching News Moment English channel. Welcome to this channel. Have a look on this breaking news.
Ticket had said farmers are receiving support from organization in Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar and Karnataka. The government thinks that this protest is led by Punjab, but that is not true. They don't understand that farmers from other state cannot leave their work and come here. I meant with some farmer leader and they want to come here. I am happy with the support and will soon start a nationwide march to repeal laws, he said. Further added, we will continue our movement till 2nd October here in barricades. It's the ultimatum to central government to reappeal.
It is to be noted the delegation of farmer and leader from KRRS led by President Kodiali Chandrasekhar Bhatt, BKU leader Rakesh Tikait and pleased to come more farmers to the protest. On the other hand, a group of 50 farmers from Karnataka arrived at Ghazipur border on Sunday, set up tents and joined the Bharatiya Kisan Union BKU and other farmer union to protest against the three law. Open scholarship test for class 7 to 12th student get up to 50% marks. Their location is Durgapur. Clear, according to Vikas Prashad, Andhra town, Trinamool Congress President Dhananjay Chaubey in Purulia, Andhra railway town area, against the central government disfiguration of the state, daily increase in petrol and diesel prices and continuous privatization of domestic companies, organized bike procession. On Monday at Prabilia Colliery in Sodhpur. It was inaugurated by Preferred Manager Lalmani Chaudhary, who come here from Kalidaspur Colliery to check the safety standard by hosting the safety flag. The program was conducted by retired overman Damodar Singh. According to the information, the team led by Manager Lalmani Chaudhary reached Kalidaspur from Lady on Monday and checked the safety standard. They were accompanied by orientation officer Abhishek Gautam, workman inspector S.T. Sam and others.
सभी संवैधानिक प्रावधानों का पालन करने हेतु यथाशक्ति प्रयत्न करूंगा और निश्चित रूप से तय लक्ष्यों को प्राप्त करने के लिए प्रेरणादायक अभिवृत्तियों एवं आदतों का विकास करूंगा और मैं जानबूझकर या लापरवाही वश ऐसा कुछ नहीं करूंगा जिसके फलस्वरूप मैं या खदान में कार्यरत मेरे सहयोगी खतरे में पड़ जाएं।
हमारे कुछ कामगार साथी एक बार जोरदार ताली से स्वागत कीजिएगा। ऑपरेटर जो मेघलाल महतो जी का पल्ली है, इस पल्ली के केन होगा और बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस रहता है। ये माधव बगली थिएटर में सही नहीं है, थिएटर में हम लोग का तो माझी, मैं रोहन माझी को बुलाना चाहूंगा एवं जोरदार ताली स्वागत करें। बहुत ही अच्छा लड़का, इसका हर क्षेत्र में अपना। दूसरे कॉन्ट्रेक्टर है, कॉन्ट्रेक्टर है गुलाम मुर्से, जोरदार ताली स्वागत करें।
सभी लोगों को नमस्कार। आज का आए हुए माननीय चौधरी साहब और उनका टीम को मैं बहुत बहुत स्वागत करता हूं। जैसा कि मैं बता चुका हूं, परवलिया
आसनसोल सेव ड्राइव सेव लाइव अवेयरनेस कैंपेन आसनसोल साउथ ट्रैफिक गार्ड कंडक्टेड एन अवेयरनेस कैंपेन एट द सिटी हटन रोड टर्न ऑन मंडे अंडर नेशनल रोड सेफ्टी वीक। एन अवेयरनेस कैंपेन वॉज लॉन्च अंडर द लीडरशिप साउथ ट्रैफिक गार्ड इन चार्ज तापस दुबे सिमिलरली मेकिंग वॉज Done for traffic awareness led by traffic guard in charge Tapas Dube, police officer and personnel wrote awareness message on vehicle. Asansol in the cow smuggling case on India-Bangladesh border, the CBI on Monday filed a charge sheet against 7 accused in Asansol CBI court. According to CBI source, the CBI filed charge sheet against Enamul Haq and his wife, Santis Kumar and his wife, and Imamul Haq father-in-law, Ghulam Mustafa and Anrul Sheikh in Section 7, Section 11, Section 12 of the Prohibition of Corruption Act. Charge sheet has been filed under 420 under 120B. Asansol, West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee inaugurated the newly constructed Sindhu Kanu Murmu SBSTC bus terminal and the newly constructed statue of Sindhu Kanu at 3:15 PM from Kolkata Netaji Indoor Stadium via virtual mode at Kalipahari Bagandhi, Asansol. In the newly constructed Sindhu Kanu Murmu SBSTC bus terminal at Asansol Kalipahari, West Bardhaman District Governor Purendu Manji, Commissioner of Police Sukesh Kumar Jain, Additional District Governor Abhijit Sewale was present.
Only shop in Asansol, which is famous for its uniqueness. This shop is 100 years old. They have some unique products. They have the variety of khakra, which you don't find in Asansol. They have delicious product.
Address of opposite SBI Bank, Simran Roy Road, Asansol. The pin code is 713301. And you have also called on the number 0341-2305017. And another mobile number is 954-7356154. And they have the unique tasty products, meethi khakra, masala khakra, sadda khakra, manchurian khakra, cheese khakra, maggi khakra, chaat masala khakra, mithiya khakra, banana chips.
श्री बाबुल सुप्रियो ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट फॉर एनवायरमेंट फॉरेस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इनॉग्रेटेड वेरियस पैसेंजर एमिनिटीज एट सीतारामपुर स्टेशन. श्री बाबुल सुप्रियो ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट फॉर एनवायरमेंट फॉरेस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ श्री सुमित सरकार डिविजनल रेलवे मैनेजर आसनसोल टुडे 8 फरवरी 2021 एट सीतारामपुर स्टेशन Rupees inaugurated high class awaiting room constructed at cost 25 lakh. Sri Supriyo Honorable Union Minister of State Asansol inaugurated the newly constructed toilet complex at cost of rupees 15 lakh in Sitarampur station circulating area. Dal. The whole country is struggling with the problem of unemployment. An innovative demonstration was held near Andal video office on Monday on behalf of DYFI regarding the problem of unemployment. Addressing the protester, Devraj Bhattacharya said that the problem of unemployment is at its peak in India, which was once called the golden bride. Unemployment is the biggest problem of the youth of India today, with the which not only the youth of West Bengal but the youth of whole of India are struggling with this problem today. The incident took place at Benali Instruction near National Road No. 2 of Jamuria Police Station. A part of the sweet shop was slammed to pieces due to the impact of the truck. Maharashtra government will investigate tweets by celebrities in response to the global criticism of the government handling of farmer protest. It has been relieved that there were some posts by celebrities, and at the same time hence it will be investigated by which it has happened. Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh said today after request from the state Congress leaders to took into the matter. Congress leader Sachin Sawat and other leader of Maharashtra Congress had sought an investigation into whether the celebrities were under BJP pressure to post response on social media in support of the central government. Said similarly, pattern can be seen between the tweets made by these celebrities. Most of use the word amicable. Some has tweeted the exact same thing. While everyone has a right to express themselves, we want the government to probe whether these people were pressurized by the government to tweet this, Mr. Sawant said. Minister of Madhya Pradesh honored at Andal Haji Nazrul Islam Airport welcoming the Home Minister of Madhya Pradesh at Andal Airport. Andal Haji Nazrul Islam Airport, as soon as Madhya Pradesh Home Minister Narottam Mishra landed at the airport at 9 a.m. on Sunday, a crowd of leaders from the neighboring state of Jharkhand and BJP leader and activists of West Badwan district greeted him. He was greeted with a banquet of flower and was not in garden. hear SMS from News Movement. A little chocolate is like a love affair, an occasional sweet release that lightens the spirit. Happy Chocolate Day!